In this video, we'll show you how to create custom characters to use on your character LCD. For this tutorial, we'll be working with our 2x16 character display with a built-in controller. Character LCDs come with a built-in font table that includes a variety of letters, numbers, and symbols. Creating custom characters gives you more control over your display to deliver effective and creative messaging. Let's talk about how custom characters are created. In character LCDs, each character is formed by a 5x8 grid of pixels. These pixels are what you will use to draw your custom character. This is done by selecting which dots on the grid are lit and which ones are dark. Fill in the dots on your grid however you like to complete your custom character. For our example, we're drawing a smiley face. Here we're using 1 for the dark regions and 0 for the light regions. Next, we'll load it into the Character Generator RAM, or CG RAM. First, we'll set the CG RAM address to be in the first column and row of the font table. Now we'll load the values into the CG RAM. With our newly drawn custom character added to the CG RAM, we can now use our controller to select and display the character on our LCD. Custom characters allow you to add a personal twist to your character LCDs and communicate more effectively with special icons, symbols, and images. Take a look at some of these examples. Give this video a like if you learned something new about character LCDs, and remember to subscribe for more.